transport aircraft is a strategic force that determines the success or failure of modern wars with fast, powerful, and unexpected intensity. On July 6, 2016, the Chinese Air Force officially commissioned two Xian Y-20 heavy transport aircraft, which is said to bring the country's strategic air force into a new era. Transport aircraft such as C-5, C-17, although extremely powerful, the increase in scale for large transport aircraft has never stopped and is considered one of the strategic forces that have the importance of transferring vehicles, equipment, weapons, and soldiers to the battlefield. Project Y-20 has been implemented since 2006, codenamed Kunpeng. The aircraft is applied many composite materials made in China instead of having to be imported as before. The Y-20 is expected to become the main strategic military transport aircraft of the Chinese Air Force in the future. And they even dream of surpassing the Russian Il-76. Up to now, many resources believe that China has at least 20 strategic transport aircraft, Y-20, including 8 prototypes. When completed, the Y-20 has a length of 47 meters, a wingspan of 50 meters, an empty weight of 100 tons, and a maximum takeoff weight of 180 tons. It is powered by 4 Soloviev D30KP2 turbofan engines. It is reported that the Y-20 has begun to integrate indigenous YS-20 engines from 2020. The Y-20 can reach a top speed of Mach 0.75, a range of 7,800 km, and a service length of 13,000 meters. For its general outward configuration, Xian engineers elected for several notable tried and true design elements when constructing their Y-20. Design elements pioneered in the successful American Lockheed C-141 Starlifter of the 1960s. The Chinese design relies a deep and wide fuselage for its cargo hull with a flight deck at the extreme front and a D-style tail with high-mounted horizontal planes at the rear. This allows the tail section to be elevated from the ground and afford access to a rear-powered cargo door when accepting or extracting various cargo tubs. A large collection of rubber tires are added to the reinforced main landing gear legs, a total of 12 wheels, to support the shear mass of the airframe. The nose is supported by a standard two-wheeled leg unit. The undercarriage is said to comply with expected rough field operations, a requirement of such aircraft in the modern world. The Y-20 is given high-mounted monoplane wings with slide sweep along their leading edges and lesser sweep along their trailing edges. This allows engine nacelles to be fitted as underslung units, two to a wing, and provide the ground clearance needed for an aircraft expected to have much traffic around itself when landed. Wings feature cheaper slotted trailing edge flaps and full span slats, which, when coupled with the high-mounted wings and basic four-engine arrangement, allows for the required operational ranges, as well as strong low-speed handling and performance characteristics. Cargo is loaded through a large F-ram that accommodates rolling stock. The Y-20's formidable tow hold can lift up to 66 tons and transport up to 2x15 tanks or 1x99A tank over a distance of 7,800 kilometers. No doubt, there will be support for sitting in the transport of combat-ready infantry elements and airborne units. Standard crew includes a pilot, a co-pilot, and a load master. China's Xian Y-20 was first deployed on a large scale to supply human and material resources to Wuhan during the Great Crisis because of the coronavirus. China's effort is to use the Y-20 to establish an air bridge to transfer manpower and material to Wuhan to fight against the increasingly widespread pandemic. My video about the Chinese Xian Y-20 aircraft answer. Thank you for watching. If you find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos. Tạm biệt và hẹn gặp lại quý vị và các bạn trong các video tiếp theo.